Carlton Fong is a doctoral student in the Department of Educational Psychology. He is researching how constructive criticism affects intrinsic motivation.
Intrinsic motivation is that inherent interest someone has in pursuing a task. So instead of doing something for an extrinsic prize or a reward, you actually do it because you actually want to pursue that task. It's a kind of an internal motive.
What kind of prior research has been done on this topic?
There's been a lot of research done on how positive feedback or praise can influence how motivated you are, but not much has been done on negative feedback, on criticizing someone and how that can affect how motivated they are.
How did you decide to pursue this specific project?
I was able to focus on motivation because the biggest complaint I hear from teachers is that students just aren't motivated. So to find ways to actually increase their motivation, that would be a huge gain.
How were you able to define constructive criticism?
With the help of my advisor, Diane Schallert, we're able to kind of linguistically deconstruct what people mean by constructive criticism, because we always say that it's kind of the gold standard for how we should evaluate people, but not much is actually known about what it actually is. And so by looking at pre-service teachers and how they evaluate student feedback in a constructive way, we're able to analyze what they're actually saying and how that may motivate people or not motivate them.
What are the implications of your research?
The implications for my research to the field of psychology will lead to practical ways in which employers and educators can give feedback. It's important to consider how motivated their students are and their employees are, and so the ways in which we evaluate performance is going to be really important. And so forming interventions and trainings to really instruct how to properly give feedback will be a result of this project.
How did UT Austin influence your decision to research?
I visited the Department of Educational Psychology and I met the faculty there, and they really showed me the kind of impact I could have as a researcher. By doing research, I could not only influence students and how they learn, but also influence teachers and the field of education as a whole.
What does the Powers Fellowship mean to you?
All of last year, I taught as an assistant instructor, and even though it was a joy to teach an undergraduate course, it just took up so much time. And so now, as a Powers Fellow, I can really focus all my efforts on research.
What is being a graduate student all about?
It's about finding kind of that research interest that really sparks your passion. And so to really spend the years taking classes and doing research to allow you to find that one research interest is what I've experienced. And through UT, having the support of a diverse group of students and faculty, I've been able to really find that interest and pursue it.